Next report, Ms. Yannakoudakis. She's not here. Is she here? Sorry.
Thank you. I voted against this report because I do not believe in granting any discharge for any part of the budget until the budget as a whole has been signed off by the Court of Auditors. The Parliament is squandering money on propaganda. The visitors' centre costs €20 million. It's neither on budget or on time. We've set aside €5 million for the House of European History. Let us make history today by putting a stop to this travesty. We have reduced the budget of the European Parliament by 14%, and yet it still costs us €8 million a year. All this without mentioning the white elephant in the room. We must scrap Strasbourg. We're living in an age of austerity. It is our duty to tighten our belts and lead by example.
Grazie, onorevole.
Thank you. Mr. Hannan doesn't appear to be here. No, he isn't here. Okay. Let's move on to the next report. And once again, Ms. Yannakoudakis has the floor.